today was obviously much better than the yesterday because the guys get fixed all the problems for the with the engine which we had yesterday. So now car was working perfectly, and I was very happy for setup and everything for the car and the tire. The first loop is obviously tricky because the roads are very fast here, and it's so small gap to make the error on the first after two passes of recce. So I need to be a little bit like calming down on the first pass of the stages, but then you can push on the second pass, and great work from D-Mac meteorological team. They did the great work for that. I made the correct choice on the long stage, so the tires were absolutely perfect, so I managed to make a good time and get a lot of time off from the leaders. So we are now more or less back on the fight, and we'll have a good day tomorrow definitely.
Today we had a bit different day. First of all, of course, the stages were really, really nice today, quite fast and flowing, and yeah, it was quite enjoyable, but just we were a bit unlucky again on the first stage today morning. About 20 k's before the end, again the drive shaft snapped, so yeah, we had to do until the end without the front drive, but no, otherwise I think afternoon, yeah, okay, we had a bit maybe a wrong tire choice, but we managed okay, and we won two stages today, so yeah, I think it's definitely improvement from yesterday, and we still have one long day to go, so we'll try to do our best. Thank you.